Charlie has 998. It's back to 999 now. So yeah. Okay. Well, Eziman for janitor, right? There is like basically like a specific timing where you're supposed to get like stacks. So yeah, to basically prolong as much as possible, basically for like for janitor specifically. Well, first thing you need to do, right, is like okay, you need to go out before the last tick of the green gauge. So when you and then you go back in right away, so you get an extra stack, but you're immune. So you don't get like a pestilence. You don't get like the fear basically. Because if you get the fear in the middle of it, then you're gonna get scratched to death. So that's probably like one of your main issue with like, you know, potion usage, I guess. That should basically minimize your potion usage if you do that. So yeah, the petrify and the laser thing, you know what to do. That's the basic of janitors, of course. So there is that. Okay, what is important is the timing, because like the stack is what matters, right? So if your party is too slow, it's rip, right? Obviously because of like the stack. But there is like a guideline on like how many stack you're supposed to have. You're supposed to still be zero stack at like basically 160 bar, supposedly. So basically 200 bar, you do the first stagger mechanic, right? And then after that you go to janitor. Before you get the first stack, you should go out. So yeah, go out, help damage the boss. Be careful of getting a stack though. So yeah, but you're not supposed to have like a stack. Push the boss to 160. 160, he's gonna do mechanic. Inanna comes out, you go back in during Inanna. That's zero stack basically. So yeah, so you'll basically like prolong like having like the stack like numbers. So that's the first thing. So you'll get like the first stack maybe around like 140 bar during like or like 130 during like the statue part, right? So go like that's like basically where you get like the rest of it. And then the last like a 3 stack is the push bar, the 140 to like 30 bar. If your party is too slow, you're gonna die basically. That's also like how you know that if your party has like fast damage or not. Cause like if you get like one stack and like the boss is still like 180 bar, your party is too slow. Okay, DPS is too low. So yeah. Okay, that's just like a guideline on like when you should have, you should like get some stack here and there. Your first stack should be around like halfway to the fight, 140, 130. That should be the first stack. And then the rest of the stack should be like during the burn phase. So yeah, if it's like too slow, like you have like 4 stack and like the boss is like I don't know, 60 bar, your DPS is too slow. Then you're gonna need like a second janitor guaranteed then. So yep. Okay, there is that, yeah. Yeah. 1 to 2 groups akan hard, but yeah, purify required to do akan raid, no, not at all. So yep, but if you do have it, it's nice for gate 1. Gate 2, gate 3 is unnecessary. So yep, okay, there is that. Okay. But yeah, do I need swiftness for janitor? I play NS Vendetta, so I wanted to check. Nah, you don't need swiftness to play janitor at all, to be honest. So yeah, the speed is normalized when you enter it, but then like people were saying you need swift for the like petrify, but why? Like the petrify and like the cooldown is the same, so you can always petrify it with zero swiftness, so you don't need it. But if you do have it, it's nicer to have faster cooldown, I guess. So sure, I guess. But if you don't have it, then like you don't need to change your build for it specifically. So yep. Okay, like it's extremely easy to do like a what was it, like a janitor anyway. It's just like just in and out basically. So yep. But yeah, I don't know, that's just like janitor tips, especially on like the time frame where you should get stacks. If your stacks is too high and like it's not there yet, that means your DPS on the party is too slow. So yeah, it's kind of like a soft DPS check for the party, because like if you're too slow, the janitor just can't do anything. Then after that, like you'll have to have a second janitor or you just wipe. So yeah, but there is that, I guess. I don't know, just something to keep in mind for it. But yeah. Okay, anyways, okay, that's like a janitor stuff, I guess. Okay, janitor stuff right there. Yep.